I'm David Doherty, chef with Heavenly Foods. Today I'm going to show you how to do a lovely sea bass dish. It's pan-fried sea bass with a curried butter, some rosemary potatoes and some sautéed spinach. So it's real quick and easy to do. So what we're going to do first, I'm going to get my sea bass and season it up. We have the sea bass defrosted in the fridge overnight, which is the best way to defrost anything. So you have a lovely Atlantic fillet of sea bass here from Heavenly Foods. So I'm going to put some salt and pepper, season it up, salt and pepper. Now this doesn't take long at all, so I'm not actually going to cook it yet. I'm just going to season the front and the back. And in the meantime, I'm going to make some curried butter. So what that is first, we're going to get a pan on medium heat. And I'm going to melt some butter, about half a cup of butter. I'm going to heat it up until it starts foaming. I'm just going to move this over here. And this is for the rosemary potatoes. What we're going to do is get a potato and trim it into chunky chips, like this. Now, so here's our chunky chips. And we're going to put those in cold water, bring to the boil until they're cooked, and then allow it to cool down. Now I've done that already. And here they are here. Now in the meantime, our butter is foaming, so I'm going to add in some curry powder, about 2 teaspoons. And just simmer that for about a minute on a low heat. Just let it cook out the curry powder. And then I'm going to add a little bit of sugar. Got maybe a teaspoon of sugar as well. Some lemon juice. Now, and that's pretty much our sauce for the sea bass. So we just allow that to cool down a little bit. It's basically a curry butter, real easy, nice. Okay, so I'm going to put that over here. And this is for our rosemary potatoes. So again, some more butter in here, melt it up. And we're going to put in some rosemary. And that's dried rosemary. You can use fresh rosemary as well, of course. So we're going to let that melt. And we're going to brown up our potatoes. Now, so I'm just going to do one portion, so about 6 chips. Yeah, that should be plenty. And we're going to brown all the sides. And that'll be our chips. So now I'm going to pan fry the sea bass. I have a little bit of rapeseed oil here. Put it into the pan, warm it up, medium hot pan. While keeping an eye on my potatoes here as well. Now, we have our sea bass over here. So to cook the sea bass, I'm going to put it skin side down for about a minute and then flip it over and cook it for another couple of minutes, and that's all it really takes. Maybe about 4 or 5 minutes altogether. So you want the oil just about starting to smoke before you put in the sea bass. So if you want to just press it down as well so the skin touches the pan so it gets nice and brown evenly. It might be better with this. Like our crisp chips are nearly ready. So I'm going to put those in a little plate. Just to drain off the oil and the butter. Now, these over here for a second. Okay, next we're going to saute the spinach, which takes 1 minute even. We're going to saute some onions, some garlic, and then a little bit of wine, and then the spinach. Now this sea bass has been cooking for about 1 minute, 1.5 minutes, so we're just going to flip it over. Turn down the heat a bit and give that another couple of minutes. Now, the spinach, a bit of oil, put the onions in here. A little bit of garlic. Now you can finish that sea bass in the oven. If you have the oven on, it'll take a couple of minutes. I'm just going to put it in the oven. But you don't have to, you can finish in the pan. Now, so that's ready for a little drop of white wine, which is here. Now the spinach. And a little bit of nutmeg. Always goes nice with spinach. And that is ready. We're pretty much ready to start plating up now. My plate here, we have our chips.
Where are my dogs?
Take that off the heat, they're ready. And the spinach. Which I think didn't put any salt and pepper on there yet. Salt and pepper. Now, here's the spinach. Next, we get our sea bass, which should be ready. And now we're going to spoon on some of our curry butter. Just taste it, make sure everything's okay. Very nice. Okay. And a little garnish. The chives, maybe. Yeah, there you go. Pan-fried sea bass with rosemary potatoes, sautéed spinach, and a curry butter sauce. Easy peasy. So thanks for tuning in to heavenlyfoods.ie for another cooking demonstration of one of our many wonderful products. So if you have any comments or suggestions, you can leave them in our Ask the Chef page, which can be found on this site. My name is David Doherty, and until the next time, happy heavenly cooking. Bye-bye.